right, y'all. I got boat at the top here. Oh man. There's some lights in there. Alright, let's get in and get them. How's everybody doing?
Alright, I hope y'all doing alright.
I'm doing good. Thank you for asking. Yeah, check it out, man. That's some lights here. Cast aluminum there. Get that back in there. Grab those suckers. Yeah, this one. This one's got some ish in it. Not the stuff I'm looking for though. Got a little bit there. Little bit of something over here. Little stick. Little broken stick. Maybe I would have figured something out with that. Alright. Whoa, whoa. See any more stuff? Whoa! Oh, oh, look at that. There goes a big one. Oh, we gotta get in there. Get it. There's the ceiling fan. Yeah, look at that light. That make a killer fishing lamp, huh? Right over there. This guy! Yeah. Get him down. Getting buried alive. Yeah. Alright. Any more of those lights? I'll take that. Whew. Just two of them, huh? Two big old lights. Let's see here. Yeah, there's a lot of cast aluminum right there. Yeah. I guess I should have taken that bulb out too, huh? Oh well. Ugh. Yeah, that's the sound I like to hear. All right, anyways, guys, welcome to another episode of Dumpster Dumb with Mike Scavenger. Hopefully we'll find a bunch more crap like that. Yeah. Up, police is busy tonight, y'all. Ooh. I see some stuff, man. Let's see what we got here. Watch your head, watch your head. What is that? X-ray arm. It's an X-ray arm. I'm not gonna toss it. It's a little heavy. X-ray. Oh, look at that, man. That piece of aluminum right there. I think that's aluminum. Let's see. That's definitely a piece of aluminum. Yeah, it is. Oh, yeah. More cast aluminum. That. Look at that, man. It's like a turret. It's like a turret. Oh, wait. That's pretty heavy, too. What we got here, man? Accuray. X-ray equipment. Sweet. I'll be able to check my bones. My own bones. There's a little plate right here. And the juice. Grab that. See what else is in here. Anything. Yeah, look at that. Well, that crap is heavy, man. It's bolts, another plate. Two bolts. Hardware and such. I think that's about it. I got mine. Noise! A good dumpster right there, man. You put me an x-ray machine together. All right. Man, I hate these taller ones. Sometimes they can be tough to get out. What's up, Mr. Light? El Lighterino. Whoa. That is like a transformer. Not a ballast. Interesting. A little transformer. Transformer! Robots in disguise. Lots of wood and stuff. Little pieces of toy. Oh, what's the nips, man? Watch the nips. Watch my nips. Decorative pepper pigs. Peter Piper picked a pink pepper. Oh, this is heavy. Oh, look at that, man. There's a vacuum in there. It's an auric. Yeah, auric. I think aurics are good vacuums. I think they have like their own store and stuff. I think it used to be like top of the line, like the creme de la creme or whatever, and then people like Dyson and what's the other one? A couple others came along. Shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright, that's the electrical stuff, man. More than outlet plugs. You gotta be kidding me, man. Let's back it up, man. I think we should back it up. I think so. What do you think? Do you concur? I concur. Alright, give daddy some smooches. Oh, smooch. Alright. Yeah, smooching. Alright, let's see what we got here. Look at this thing. Oh. Big electrical box, man. It looks brand new. It sure does. That does. Look at all that. There's this bucket too, man. We got here some plugs. There's a trailer hitch. It's like it's bent. Like it got bent a little bit. Set our bucket right there. Big old plug. Old breaker. Look at all this. This was that one I was just in the other night, man. People been tossing out some good old stuff. Yes, sir. Lots of it. Lots and lots of money. Just cast aluminum in there. Big old plug. Tyco. I found these before. A relay, I think, is what it is. I think it's a relay. Just grab there. Get this bigger stuff. Another light. Boy, that looks fancy, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
Open her up. Like Forrest Whitaker's eye. I stole that from a Jelly Roll song. I can't take credit for that. Whoa! Look at that ballast, baby. That's a thing of beauty right there. Is that wire or is that just hose? Just hose. Ooh, that's stainless right there. It's not sticky at all. Golly, man, this dumpster has been good to me lately. Not going to lie. Very good to me. Very, very good. Very, very good. Breakers, plugs and such. Okay. Here. All right. Yeah. Anybody else listen to Jelly Roll? I recently discovered him about 6 months ago. I like his music, man. It like comes from the heart, not fake. There's a screw collar loop kit. It's eating something or another. Thermal insulator kit. It's another one. Lots of scrap. Anyway, him. I like yellow wool. Catwire. Another one of those boots. A boot! Alright. Boy, we got some good scrap out of this puppy tonight. I ain't lying. Alright. Make sure we get most of it. Most of it. Yeah.
Something in this bag.
All right. Daddy light. Daddy really likes. Well, all right, yeah. I think we got most of it. Man, we can probably take that, huh? Guess we could probably take that. Don't want it to get lonely. Bit there. All right, rock and roll, man. Yeah. Whew. Look at this,
man. Oh.
Look at that. Big old ballast. Holy cow. Yeah. Got some more lights. Better lights. These are better than. These fluorescent bulbs, man. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Man, we got a bucket. Put that bucket there. Woohoo! Let's go hit some more, man. The night is young, and so are we. Yeah. I see books. I see books. And what the hell was that? That. Boy, that looks brass, huh? Yeah, it does. Looks the patina. Patina. Got a little brass patina on it. Old little candle holder. Oh, that looks like a cookbook holder. The spoon and the fork. It's for your recipes. Recipes. Let's see what kind of books we got. They look old. NYTT Juridic Archive. Let's see if there's any kind of. There's a date, 1959. That's all in a different language. Let's see what we got here. The World's Great Religious Poetry. There's a 1961 date there. Looks to be in pretty good shape. About spiders. God, these books look old. 1940. Marilyn Monroe Confidential. Well, we know that can't be like that old. It was late October 1957. I had never been more nervous in my life. To begin with, I was late. Battlefronts of Industry. Westinghouse in World War II, 1948. Oh man, these are some old books, bro. The best loved poems, best loved poems of the American people. Boy, that looks old. I probably should be touching it with these gloves. I always shake my head though, you know, people tossing out books. This says 1936. 1936. On borrowed time. Looks old as sin too. But yeah, I always shake my head, but books, you know. It's like tools. It says 69. What does that say? It says 74 on, someone bought it. Giles Goat Boy, 1966. But yeah, like tossing out books. I mean, that's knowledge in the trash. And it's like tools, man. It's like, I don't understand why people throw out stuff like that. But boy, I tell you what, you really want to shake your head? Oh, there goes something. Pop your head into a half-price books dumpster after hours. You will be amazed. Their dumpsters are full of books. They throw out so many books, it's disgusting. I found one of these before. It's disgusting how many books they throw out. And I heard they throw out VHS tapes like crazy too. But I try to grab them, especially these old books. Like, I mean, this, you know, it's like historical almost, you know? Books, books, man, books. All right. Oh, there goes some more of those reels. We found some of those a while back. Those actually, everybody told me those are from, whoa. Let's hop up in here. Those are for, old computers, man. Apparently they used to be really expensive too. Paperwork. Ooh, what we got here, man? Electronic equipment. Rackle. Rackle Thermionic. It's like an old tape recorder. All right, I'll take that. I'll take that. Oh, that's real heavy too, man. Oh. Ain't no light punk, that's for sure. Oh. They don't make them like that no more. Rackle, R-A-C-A-L. I'll have to check it out. Yeah, it's more of those. Old office stuff. All right, man. Golly, this is crap that must have been sitting here for decades. Decades, man. That piece of plywood. Oh, I see a cord. What is that? Look like a pump. They don't want to come back there. Yep, that's a submersible pump, dog. Submersible pump. Need more of those? I don't see. I don't see any more of those. No more of those. Up in this dumpster. Oh. What's up, Dell? No cord, no nothing. No nothing. Nothing. Sounds empty. What's up, hoes and hoes? Ooh, y'all see? I think I see a piece of copper back there. Maybe. Let's see. Yeah, looks like it. Gotta have that keen sense of scrap-ism-ish. Oh, is that copper? Oh, that's not copper. I don't have the keen sense. It's more hose. Man. I mean, look at that. Doesn't that look like a piece of copper to you? My senses were no good, sensei. Yeah. Oh, check it out. Is that a scrap trap? Scrap trap? Oh. Ooh, yeah, baby. Look at that, man. Somebody said they're done with the trampoline. So how you give that to Mike? All right. Let me get all organized in the truck. Clear a hole real quick. Hold up. All right. More smooches. Oh, smooches. All right. Let's make it happen, y'all. Make it happen. All right. It's not a scrap trap. There's smaller pieces in there. All right. Springs. I think somebody had emailed me a while back, said they needed a couple of springs for their trampoline. I didn't have any at the time. Got some now if you need one. Let me know. There's some bigger pieces in here. Not coming out. Spring out. Yeah, trampoline. Speaking of trampolines, anybody been watching the Olympics? We've been watching it all. the missus and I. All I gotta say is, where do I get one of the trampolines that those guys jump on? They be getting like 30 feet in the air. Like 30 feet on those trampolines. Sign me up. That's what I want. Probably a good way to break your neck though. Not gonna lie. Probably why they don't sell them at Academy or Walmart, you know? If I had to take a stab at that, like, you gotta have a special license to buy one of those. I think it would be cool. Like, you really wanna step it up a notch? Like difficulty level with the, you know, like the uneven bars and the, just the one bar the guys swing around on. Have it at the ceiling level and you gotta jump on one of those big trampolines all the way to the roof rafters and then you do your bar routine. That's how you take it up a notch. That would be absolutely amazing. Although I saw a couple guys and gals take some pretty nasty smacks. I guess that's what you'd call it when you miss the bar and go face first into the mat. Good smacking. Ooh. Trampolines are awesome for both jumping on and taking to the scrapyard. I dig it. Alright, yo. I think we got most of it. Maybe a spring or two floating around. Let's see here. We got them. We got most of it though. Yeah, we did. All right. Get a buffet, Cletus. Woohoo! It wasn't a scrap trap after all. Oh, there we go. Nice fit. Oh, look at that dismount. Yeah! Well, crap, y'all. It's starting to rain again. Take a quick little peek up in this open top here. I think I see some. I did put those electronics, those little recorder things, in the. What are these? JMA weatherproof protection system. There's a box full of them. Check those out. Yeah, I did put those little recorder things in the front seat. I looked them up. They're like old school recorders. Look these up. See if these are worth anything. They're probably industrial. Be hard to get rid of, but go check it out. Check her out. See this wire over here. Although I'm at a place that does like cell phone stuff or cell tower stuff, it's probably no good. What is this crap? Yeah, that's optical. Optical, man. I can't do nothing with that. Okay, it's getting wet, it's getting gross. I thought we were gonna have a good evening. Apparently, A good evening's not so good no more. Look at all this. Golly, that's a box full of stuff. That's scrap, man. That is scrap. Tell me, scrap that. I don't know if I can fit the truck right here. This Andrew stuff, that's expensive stuff. Damn. Yeah, my truck ain't gonna fit through here. Alright. Let's just toss this out the side. Gonna have to make a few trips, y'all. Holy cow. Look at that box. See something here. We get this box off this pallet. Oh, this is probably still gonna be heavy. Let's see. Oh, it's getting gross. Wet and gross. No, that box is falling apart. Jeez. God, I don't think I'm gonna fit. I don't think I'm gonna fit. Alright. We're gonna have to work harder, not smarter. It's alright though. I'll get the truck as close as I can. Just throw all this stuff in here. SureFlex assembly, 25 feet, L4A-PDMDR-25/USA. Is what it is. Some more crap. Cold shrink kit. That's what all that stuff is right there. It's got a copper thing and golly, there's another box full of stuff. A box full of stuff. Check these out, these little shrink kits. Like I said, there's probably not gonna be a whole lot of value here for someone like myself, because this is probably all gonna be commercial industrial stuff. I don't know. Alright. But it didn't hurt to at least check it out. At least check it out. Alright. At least check it out. That's a lot, man. That's a lot. Alright. Yeah, this stuff I can scrap. Even the fittings on the end. Brass or stainless. Whoa. Okay. Alright. I think that's these boxes. Let's see. Let's see. Anything good? Oh yeah, that's scrappable. That's got the metal innards. All right. Now we get the joy of pick all this crap up. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna fit, but I'm gonna back up as close as I can. I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. Woo, all right, scavengers, we're gonna call it right there. Luckily here at the casa, as y'all can see, it's nice and dry, so I pulled these guys back out of the front. Got all that wire back there loaded up. Got a whole mess of this stuff to go through. I think it's cell phone tower stuff. These fittings are actually pretty good stuff. You have to cut them off. Like I said, there's a lot of this stuff I really, really don't know if I'm going to be able to make any kind of profit off of. Some of this crap got wet. Type 245174. It's a cold shrink kit by Andrew. I know this Andrew stuff is not cheap. It's radio stuff. WPS-4A. It's a half inch annular weatherproof protection system. Got a whole bunch of those. Tons of those. Got that big box we found back there. That's I think it's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe 6. It's a meter socket, but it's like for 5 or 6 of them. It looked like it was new. I don't really know what to do with that other than to grab it out. I mean, like, that's the biggest one I found to date. Got some huge lights back there. They're buried under all that stuff we gotta have to clean up. That's all cast aluminum. Good clean stuff over there. Got our trampoline. Got some books up in the front, the cabin. I don't even want to bring those out, mess with those because it's wet. Just leave them up there. Got a good piece of wire right there. But yeah, got a lot of cool, really old books. I like really cool old books. Sometimes the wife can use them when she stages furniture and stuff. But the poetry and stuff, like, my mom might be interested in some of that. But yeah, so got all of this stuff. Huber and Schnur. Sooner. Huber and Huber Sooner. Yeah. Although I was told those fittings, sometimes those fittings could be something a little bit more than just like stainless or aluminum, like silver plated stuff and all kinds of crap. So y'all let me know on that. Got a bunch of stuff over here. Let me know if y'all are interested in any of that, because I really don't know what to do with that. I'll do a little research, see if we can find it. But I want to check out these guys. I looked them up, like I said, these Rackle electronic equipment, and they're like recorders. Bunch of really old cables. It's a technical handbook. England. But yeah, the books. But let's take a look and see what exactly this thing is. From what I could, like, just the quick off of the internet, it looked like it was a recorder. Boy, that is some heavy. Yeah, look at that thing. Rackle Thermionic. I wouldn't even know where to begin, y'all. But they don't make them like that no more. I don't even think they make... I don't even think they make that anymore. That's some old equipment right there. Got two of them. I'll do a little research, see. I mean, God, I just don't know that there's a market for those, but they're very heavy. They're very, very heavy. Be curious to dig into these if I could. If I could, because some of this, I mean, this stuff, it looks pretty decent. Probably shouldn't be putting a magnet to it. Yeah, nothing's sticking, so. That is awesome stuff right there. Whew, God, I am soaking wet. Now it's just like swampy out. Just total swampy. Something in this pocket here. Oh, there's the power cord. Look at that power cord. It says made in England. Made in England! But anyways, well, alrighty, scavengers, that is going to do it on this episode of Dumpster Diving. Oh yeah, we got our x-ray stuff. Accuray. We got some x-ray machine stuff too. Some brass right here. But yes, like I said, that's going to do it on this episode of Dumpster Diving. I'm your host with the absolute most, Mike the Scavenger. As always, it was a total pleasure. Be sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel, share it with your friends. Instagram, check it out. Got one. I still have a Facebook, although I'm really not getting on there these days, guys. I mean, Facebook sucks, straight up. Teespring down below. Get y'all a couple t-shirts, some stickers, you know, koozies, that kind of mugs. I don't know if there's koozies, mugs, that kind of stuff. Help support the scavenger. But yeah, I got my work cut out for me. Like all of this stuff, just gonna have to do some serious micro scrapping back here. But hey, that's what I do, man. You know, just come out here, kick the fan on, put the radio on. Got the, I'm gonna get me an umbrella so I have a little canopy out here. But I just sit out here and spend most of my day on my days off, you know, just cleaning up scrap, organizing, and getting ready. That's how I make my money. Well, my scrap money, that is. But, alrighty, guys. Well, y'all stay tuned on that next one. Be safe. Love y'all. Peace, peace, peace. Bah, bah, bah.
What we got here, y'all? Scrappity, scrappity, scrappity. Ow!